Coronation Street spoilers, so pairs sudden death for a character. Coronation Street has revealed that it is getting set to kill off a former character when Tyrone Dobbs gets some bad news from the police in coming episodes. As Tyrone fights to get his relationship with Fiz Stape back on track, he suddenly gets a visit and is told that his mum Jackie has died. Fans will remember Troubles Jackie as the cellmate of Deirdre Rachid. She was introduced back in 1997 and caused no ends of issues for Tyrone as his upbringing didn't give him the best of starts. Jackie was last seen disapproving of Tyrone's relationship with the late Molly, who had been cheating on him with Kevin Webster. Coronation Street have to date teased new images from articles we will share with more detail tomorrow. But among them, they have confirmed the death of Jackie as Tyrone is left reeling by the news and confides in Fiz that he always thought his mum would turn her life around. But can the demise bring Tyrone and Fiz closer together as she supports him? Other pictures revealed show Bethany Platt facing a hostage horror after being attacked and kidnapped by Kayla Clifton, while the Websters face more heartache as Jack's ordeal continues. Meanwhile, Leanne, Tilsley and Toyah Battersby get surprising news from a letter left by Eva Price, and Shona Ramsey confronts David Platt after finding that he is carrying a knife. The picture gallery also gives the first look at Claudia Colby's long-awaited return as she winds up Audrey Roberts and has a big proposition for Maria Connor, which is bound to go down badly with her estranged boss.